So now we've got bikes and bikes. So let's see where we're going next. Now, the law might require that we take a sign off the fence. But as you notice, by the large amount of garbage. Yes.
So, hi, Kevin.
How you doing, young Kelly? Huh? Yes.
How you doing?
I'm doing very good.
Here we are again.
Why are you here
what
this
happened?
Time?
I don't know. Somebody's calling and saying you're yelling at people.
Yelling?
Well, you know, people get a little bit, right?
Yelling at people?
I said, that's not Kevin.
People! The next seat in Ontario belongs to the people! The people's political party of Ontario! And I'm a provincial political party, and I'm allowed to speak out loud in public. Why I do not encumber the sidewalk or impede the public right away, and why I do not go directly to the people! Because that there can constitute as harassment. And if she walks away and I follow her, then that's criminal harassment.
What happened yesterday? You went in front of some girl's car and she got all freaked out.
No. We're right here. And we're coming across here. And I start talking about here, and she goes to turn the corner. And as soon as I step off the curb, she pulls up. So she's now this distance here above the line.
Yeah.
Another driver, he does the same because he's following her. So he figures going, so he pulls up, he's over the line. But when I spoke, that driver backs up and went behind the white line. But this one, she just stayed right there, right? So at that point, I figured, okay, it's a perfect message, because it was a large bus stop, to send a message to people that they should be aware of people who are crossing and going over this white line. And it turns out,